I want to begin by reminding members of Oak Meadow United Methodist Church that tomorrow night, Wednesday, May the 6th at 6 p.m., we're going to have a congregational Zoom meeting where we'll all get to see each other. Now, for the rest of us, I have some good news for all of us in the midst of the bad news. While very few houses of worship has been open during this pandemic, the faith has grown during it all. According to the new Pew Research Center survey called Fact Tank, which gathers news and numbers, just in America alone, 24% of adults overall said their faith has become stronger in the midst of the coronavirus. Now, Christians were more likely than other religious groups in this analysis to say that their faith had grown stronger in the midst of this pandemic. Other groups like atheist, agnostic, or quote, nothing in particular, said they had not changed much. The most religious people in America were far more likely than others to say that their faith was stronger in the midst of the COVID-19 virus. However, self-reported strengthening of religious faith has been pronounced within a segment of the public that was quite religious to begin with. The new Research Center Pew survey, submitted April 30, found that most of the worshipers now worship services online since the coronavirus outbreak. Now, when we talk about faith, what are we talking about? Over in the 11th chapter of Hebrews, there in the first verse, it says, "Now faith is being sure of what we hope for and certain of what we have not seen." But what are you hoping for? That this coronavirus would pass? Yes, this too will pass. But in the meantime, faith is about living in the midst of it and believing that God is with you through it all. Could this possibly be a teaching moment in the middle of this pandemic? What could we learn? Maybe it's being ready for the final challenge, when we all need the faith the most and knowing that all along we've been strong in the faith and God has been at our side. Second, you see, and this is the most obvious, the eye cannot see what faith is. I mean, how do you see faith? If you can see it, it's not faith. Faith is a choice to believe in someone who is not necessarily seen, but can be felt through the Holy Spirit. To have that kind of faith at a time like this, number one is to confess your sins. Number two, ask for forgiveness. And then number three, accept it by faith. Jesus said, "Ask and you shall receive." So ask and then say thank you, for he's already answered your prayer. Now claim it. By faith you have been saved, not necessarily from a virus, but from the virus of sin. Let us pray. Lord, may we have the faith to confess our sins. May we confess them and ask you to forgive us. And then may we thank you that because we ask, you've already forgiven. May we claim that now as we pray the prayer your Son, Jesus Christ, taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. If you don't remember anything else, please remember this. Faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. May God bless you. Amen.